Hi everybody. So I have completely fallen off the face of the earth for, gosh, like 3 months or something. So I wanted to come back and just say hello. And a lot has changed in the last 3 months. I got a new job. I started a new workout program. It's called Kayla Itzsein. She's an Australian trainer. She is amazing. I got to week 6 out of 12, and then I got really sick for like over a month. So it threw everything for a spin, but I'm gonna restart my workout program coming up at the beginning of the year. Just like everybody else, it's that good time for it's a fresh new start, and you get to set your goals and everything for 2015. So I am gonna restart at the beginning of the year. I've just been trying to work out slowly to get my strength back, because being sick for so long, it was like one thing after another. That whole winter, you have one thing and then you just don't stop going, and I have a very busy schedule, so it didn't work out for me. But here I am and I'm good to go, and so I'm ready to kind of restart this, and I want to go more into Kayla Itzsein's program when I restart it, because when I was Googling, I was looking all over for, I had so many questions and I didn't find that there was enough information except for directly from Kayla Itzsein, and she's great about getting back on emails and all of that. But I want to kind of give you my experience with it, and maybe I can keep a little bit of a log of where I'm at with everything. And I 100% suggest that everybody does it, because the results of these girls are amazing, and it's girls from all over the world. So I'm gonna definitely be going a little bit more into that, and then I'll be able to kind of tell you a little bit about my new job eventually, and just all the different changes going on. But I'm hoping to get back into doing some makeup tutorials, so if you have any ideas, shoot them my way and I'll work on them, whether it's hair or makeup or fashion or anything like that. So thank you guys for coming to my website. I swear I didn't completely drop off the face of the earth. I'm back and I'm so excited to kind of get started on doing more of these videos. So thanks for watching, you guys, and I hope you have had an amazing holiday season thus far, and have an amazing Christmas, Hanukkah, whatever you celebrate. I hope that you're having an amazing time with your family. So hopefully I'll get these videos up soon, and please send your suggestions my way. Thanks guys, and happy holidays.